Hello everyone. Now let us understand working on one requirement. And the requirement here is, by default there should be a form showing up with certain fields. So here we can able to see 6 checkboxes. It might be with even 60 or whatever it is. Now requirement here is like, if whenever we are clicking on submit button, it should be proceeded further if it is having at least 3 checkboxes selected. Suppose if I select this first one and second, maybe third, or maybe 1, 2, maybe 5 or whatever, any of these out of these 6, if any 3 are selected, that is okay. Now if I click on submit button, it has to throw the error saying like at least 3 should be selected. If I'm trying to uncheck this and select other 2, or if I'm selecting, or if I'm trying to proceed further now, so still it has to throw the error. So requirement here is to, it should be having minimum 3. I'm selecting 3 now, it should accept and proceed further. Now if I select more than 3 also it should accept. So let me consider selecting more than 3, that is like 4. Now if I click on submit button, then also it has to take us to the next screen. So this is some kind of HIPPA verification, where we will be having at least 3 things to be verified and how to check for that. So that every one of you can try. Okay. Thank you everyone.